Now that you've looked at how to complete a document, check out how to send an e-signature. Sign into your Natural Forms account on your computer and click on the Documents tab on the sidebar. This will take you to a list of all of your submitted documents. Choose one that you would like to send and hover over the Tools option on the right. This will bring you to three options, select the last one, Send This Document for Signing. From there, enter the email of the person you would like to sign this document, along with a brief message for the signer to view. Then select the required fields you would like for the person to fill out. If you have other signatures that need signing on this document, click the plus sign next to the first profile to add other email addresses. Repeat the process, but modify it for each recipient. You are able to add up to 5 different recipients. For this example, I only need 2 people to sign my document. Once all the required fields are filled out, click the button at the bottom, Send for Signature. Now, you're all set. Thanks for watching our Send to Sign tutorial. For additional video and help documentation, visit our support site.